Gas garage.
Gas garage.
하나님의 네. 정비소.
하나님의 정비소.
하나님의 정비소라는 뜻인 것 같은데, 아. 뭐 어려운 사람들 그렇게 돕고 아. 그런 의미가 있지 않을까.
조금 뭐 저렴하게 뭐 좀 해주나 보다.
그럴 수도 있고.
아니면 금손.
Hey! Hi! Hi! I'm Chris. Here at God's Garage, we make miracles because we give cars away for free.
PC.
I'm Sean.
Hi, Sean.
Are you God?
I'm PC at God's Garage.
I'm PC. Nice to meet you. I'm Julia.
Good to meet you guys. Can I give you a tour?
Sure. Oh, yeah. Can you tell me what PC stands for?
PC stands for Pastor Chris.
Okay.
Because I was a pastor for 26 years and PC stuck.
여기 지금 여기 주변 투어 해준다고 그러네. 여기야. Okay. Can we get on?
Hop on.
All right.
와, awesome. 오, 엄청 큰가 봐요.
Hold on.
Yes. 오. 와.
So this is our salvage yard / ready yard.
Oh yeah.
All of these cars you see have been donated.
Oh, donated.
Yeah. So we're going to evaluate them and see if they need parts, and then we will. Go through and put parts on them, and once they're all ready and they're safe and as dependable as we can make them, then we will give them away. Single mothers, widows, and wives of deployed military. Are you a single mom? Are you a widow?
No,
okay.
Just a singer.
You're a singer?
Yeah.
Gas Garage는 3명의 직원과 100여 명의 자원봉사자, 그리고 차를 기부하는 기부자들로 인해 운영되는 특별한 곳인데요.
Last year we gave away 147 cars. This year we've already given 42 cars away. We will probably give about 175 cars this year. And that's out of this location. We actually have another location in Utah that we opened last year.
We're going to pick up a car that's been donated. And then we're going to evaluate it and see what it needs. So, I hope your fingernails can get dirty.
두 사람의 첫 임무. 바로 기증자의 차를 받으러 길을 떠나는 세 사람.
Keep on pushing through. For the 3 days that we've been here, we're blessed to meet a lot of good people. And yeah, we're having an amazing time.
Yeah, I really like it.
Friendly. Very friendly. Everyone's so friendly.
Not like New York.
Yeah, I can't say anything bad about New York. I'm going back there, so.
It's just different.
Yeah, it's
the South is very different.
It's a lot slower here, and they're just, you know, take it easy. Yeah, it's a good vibe.
그 차 고치는 건 좀 아세요?
아니요, 나 몰라요.
차 고쳐본 적 있어?
No. 한 번도 없어요. 나는 가끔씩 운전을 할 때도 엑셀, 그러니까 기어가 오른쪽인가 아니면 왼쪽인가 이거 헷갈릴 때도 있어요.
She says even sometimes when I'm driving, I get confused where the accelerator pedal is and brake pedal is.
That's scary.
So grab one of those.
잠깐만, 뒤로 가봐. 뒤로.
나도 한. I can.
It's very good.
그렇지만.
이거 그거 해줘야 되는 거 아니야? 오라이 오라이.
오라이. 오.
Good.
Oh, one sec, please. Yeah.
가서 저쪽 앞만 보고 가.
네.
빨리 가. 빨리 가.
계속 가야 돼요?
땡겨.
아, 이거 무겁네.
땡겨. 빨리.
땡기라고 하고 있잖아요. 아, 뭐 하는 거야. 아, 진짜 장난꾸러기네. 어떠나요?
여기 가만 놔두면은 네. 키스가 해줄 것 같은데. 네. You usually want to get in the frame, right?
Yeah. No. Let's go around that cross member.
잠깐만 봐봐.
한 대 싣는데 드는 시간도 체력도 장난이 아니네요.
이야. 아 이거 언제 끝나요?
Here you go.
Oh, I don't need. I love dirty.
You didn't do anything?
에?
You 근데... didn't get dirty. You didn't do anything?
I'm okay.
1 night. It was really dark and raining so hard that people were actually pulling off the side of the road. And this couple was walking, and I thought, I'll try to give them a ride. And it was a lady and her little girl. And so they got into the car, and they were just soaking wet, drenched. And I said, what are you doing? Why are you walking on the side of a busy highway? And they said, oh, our truck is in the shop. And so I asked the mom, how long has the truck been in the shop? And she said, 6 months. And I said, why so long? And she hung her head and she said, because we don't have money to get it out. So that lit a new fire in me. And I said, that can't happen where I live. Too many people know how to fix cars. Too many people can spare a little bit of money and we have to help them more. And so that just, it redoubled my efforts.
This is your car.
So many times when we give the vehicle away, it touches them so deeply and it moves them so deeply. At first, maybe shock. Really, I'm getting a car. Thank you. And then waves of crying and laughing and crying. And, but it moves them so deeply that you can't help but be touched. You can't unfeel what you feel when this happens. And so each one we give just makes all the hard work, all the grease and the dirt and the frustrations, makes it all worth it.
Chisels over in the specialty box. Bottom box, second drawer from the bottom on the left side.
개인 정비소를 운영했던 경험으로 이곳 가스 가라지에서 근무 중인 이 사람의 이름은 제임스.
We're gonna get this thing on the lift, make sure it's right, and then we'll start with the. We have a sheet. We have a five-page evaluation sheet. What we can find that we can fix that will make it happen, so she can have a safe, reliable vehicle when she received the vehicle. So we look at the battery, make sure that there's no kind of, you'll see some stuff growing, kind of funky there, or loose. Like, see, this one's a little loose, so we're gonna tighten this one, see?
Ugh.
바퀴 갈아본 적 있어?
아니요. 이거 하는 거 태어나서 처음이에요.
됐어.
네. 여기다. 주세요. 항상 조심해야겠네. 얘는 조금 녹이 쓰러져.
네, 이거 네. 내가 일하면서 네. 장갑 끼고 하면 절대 안 돼.
아, 진짜요?
장갑이 여기서 껴가지고 네. 나 일하는 도중에 응급 저 치료를 받은 사람이 있는데 장갑 끼워가지고 이거를 돌다가 손가락이 끼어서 도른 거야. 그래서 절대 맨손으로 해야 돼, 이거는.
근데 좀 잘하는 것 같지 않아요? 조금 신이 났어요. 그리고 특히 뭐라고 해야 될까? 한국에서는 좀 막 여자라고 좀 힘쓰고 그러는 거 막 주변에 사지 말라고 저한테 많이 그랬거든요.
더 해야 되나? More. Yeah.
Two more. There we go.
왜냐면 너가 너무 막 무거운 거 들고 이렇게 하면은 남자들이 보호해 주고 싶지 않아 하니까 시집을 못 간다고.
아니 그래도 혼자서 잘하네. 못할 줄 알았는데 도와달란 말도 안 하고. 오늘 보니까 힘이 대단하더라고요. 다른 남성들보다 좀 힘이 많은 것 같은데 어디서 힘이 이렇게 나오는지 궁금하고. 저분이 저기 연예인 아니었으면 뭐 씨름 선수 그쪽으로 갔을 수도 있었다고 생각할 수 있어요. 생각해봅니다.
What did you find?
The wheel, the rim is bent in the back. I don't know if that's good.
It's bad, but it's a car that's going to the junkyard.
So oh, so, okay, it don't matter, right?
Yeah, so put one back on here.
하나 올려.
Yeah.
흐차. So these are the two tires that we took off.
불판 갈아드릴게요.
Okay. 이거 다시 껴야 된대요.
싫다고 좀 전해주세요.
그리고 이거 어떻게 했지라? 어떻게 했더라? 어떻게 했더라? 여기 이거 그냥 가만히 넣는 거 같던데?
이렇게. 손으로 했나?
이렇게 해가지고. 맞다. 이렇게 해가지고. 오케이. 손 조심하고.
네, 놉니까? 합니다잉.
네.
이거였다.
오케이.
이거 좀.
빼. 이게 왜 안 들어, 진짜.
제이스.
Is this right?
We don't know how can we do that.
How can you do
what? What was the order? That was the order? Right.
So there. Put it on the shoe. And then underneath. Oh. Right foot.
오빠가 맞았다.
All right.
Really, that'll...
No, you got one more to do. Don't stop.
Oh, okay.
And you got to get this over that. Uh-huh.
내가 힘쓴 건 내가 해줄게.
오빠 조심해요.
텍사스는 이렇게 큰 땅이 큰 주다 보니까 차가 없으면 아무것도 못한다는 걸 오늘 알게 됐고 앞으로도 이제 제가 경찰 일을 하면서 안전과 보호도 중요하지만은 이렇게 간단한 정비 같은 거는 제가 이제 어떻게든 도와드릴 수 있는 일이 생기면은 제가 해야 될 일이라고 생각해요.
Mr. Watson, hey, this is Harvey with God's Garage. I was just giving you a heads up that we're on the way to pick your vehicle up.
전화를 받는 이분의 이름은 하비. 성실한 자원봉사자 하비는 전직 소방서장이자 베트남전 참전용사입니다. 하비는 군 제대 시절에 영광스러운 업적을 남긴 특별한 군인에게만 수여한다는 퍼플하트까지 받은 훌륭한 분이셨다고 하네요.
Okay, that's the gentleman that we're going to pick up his car.
What kind of car are we picking up today?
It's a Ford Taurus.
Okay.
And he's got it down there that it's not running. But we have a battery box on the trailer.
Right.
And sometimes people tell us they're not running, and we'll put the battery box on them and they'll fire right up, and we can drive them on the trailer. But even if it's not running, we set back the trailer in to where we can line it up with the car, and we'll put the winch on it and just winch it up onto the trailer.
Okay.
Hi!
Hello, how are y'all?
I'm good, how are ya?
Ah, I see that. How are you?
Sorry.
Oh, that's okay.
I'm gonna make them work on. I usually ask.
Hi. Nice to meet you, Sean.
Daniel Watson. Nice to meet you, Sean. Hey there.
The only thing now, the battery's obviously dead, okay. And we assume that the gas. We haven't tried to even start it.
Well, we'll put a jump box on it and try it and see if it'll start.
장인어른, 장인어르신들 차인데. 그 알츠하이머 병이 있어. 그러니까 기억력이 자꾸 없어지고 그러는 병 있지.
그런 병이 있는데. Memory. They lose complete memory. It's very sad, but
it is. Yeah, my mother-in-law, she
has it.
You know, and you don't realize it too. Somebody that's not around her a lot, they wouldn't know anything's wrong.
So much of our family. That's what they say. I must be missing something, because when they talk to her, she can carry on a conversation and everything else. But 10 minutes later, she doesn't remember it. But when they call her on the phone, she can play it off pretty well.
Yeah.
The problem is the recall is just not there anymore.
Right.
오늘의 기부자 대니얼은 알츠하이머병으로 인해 운전이 더 이상 불가능하신 장모님을 대신해 이 차를 기부하기로 결심했다고 합니다.
We had nurses here for 5 years. But now it's gotten so bad.
Okay, and now then, there's a pump right. Okay. Well, Daniel, we appreciate the donation
today. Oh, well, absolutely.
Thank you so much.
All
appreciate
the best
that.
To your...
Yeah. thank you so much.
I run the Texas side.
All right, say cheese.
Cheese. 여기는... 버스도 뭐 택시도 지하철도 이런 것도 없어서 정말 차가 없으면 일상 생활도 안 되고 차가 없으면은 일도 못하면 차도 못 쓰고 이래서 계속 그 가난의 굴레 안에 있을 수밖에 없는데 참 따뜻한 마음을 가진 분들이 많이 계시구나 그런 거를 많이 깨달았습니다.
그 한 사람이 꾼 작지만 큰 꿈은 이 세상을 더욱 풍요롭게 만들어주고 있었습니다. 또한 이 꿈을 실현시킬 수 있었던 까닭은 같은 마음으로 같은 꿈을 꾸는 사람들이 있었기에 가능한 일이었겠죠? 작은 기적을 낳고 있는 가스가라지. 아메리카 시골 체험기 다음 주를 기대해 주세요.
That's the one this way? Okay. Oh. Yeah.
There you go.